I've been to Japan, and in Japan there are 47 counties, just like we have in Kenya. And in Japan, the counties get 60% of the national budget of Japan. And the national government gets 40%. And the counties do most of the development work. Now that we have time to revise our constitution, I would also like to revise the functions so that most of the development functions come to the counties, and then we get 40% so that we can fulfill those development conditions. So my brothers, Mporo Abori, Raim, and the members of parliament, Mina Muomba, don't make your decisions too early. Make decisions in the interest of Meru people. Let us not oppose the referendum for the sake of opposing the referendum. Tuangalie nini yuko kwa hiyo referendum. Kama tunaona inatufaidi sisi watu wa Meru, tuikubali. Ama namna gani? Yeah, referendum is not just a mere piece of paper. There are people who are planning how to benefit from it. Even us, we should not foolishly support or reject. We should also study. If we see it can benefit us, why not?